My name's Peter. My friends call me Pete.
You can't run me, you foul beast! You think you outsmarted me, the mighty Muldoon? I don't think so, Yoked Girth!
Stay tuned for what happens next on Yoked Girth. Now a word from our sponsor. Kids, are you ready for a new wild and wacky puncho fruit flavor? Introducing Apricot. It's a punch to the gut.
So stop by, fill up, and make sure you get your Billy Hog hot dog before you jet away.
Good morning, Brook Hollow. Today is October 20, 1990. This is your news. We have a special breaking report. The police department has released information that more local teenagers have gone missing. They were last seen earlier this week, and the only connection between the teenagers is that they are all students at Brook Hollow High School. This could be linked to the disturbing trend of other possible abductions and missing teenagers from our otherwise quiet town. If anyone has seen the teenagers or has any other information, please contact the police department. The mayor of Brook Hollow has put a curfew into effect for anyone under 18 starting tonight. Now to other news. In the business world, prominent practical technology signs a few deals with.
Whoa, Pete. Oh, looks like you really stepped in it this time. Just where in the world are you? Hello? Hello? All right, Pete. Remember your scout training. Step one, get your bearings. An example of the Firmicidae family.
Signal detected.
What's that? It sounds like a radio signal. It must be being transmitted from nearby. Yeah. Well, logic dictates that there are probably more of these stations around. Maybe if I keep searching, I'll find some clues. Or someone? Yonder Lady of the Clover Forest. Look at the size of that thing. It's probably the size of a bathroom scale? I spy... curious. Avidoidia. Size of that Chunky Chubb's league-approved baseball. It's the size of my dang house.
Science!
Better than starving, I think.
Science!
I wonder if I could keep that aphid as a pet. Taking a look.
Science!
Ant spotted! That's a soldier ant. You can't really tell the difference from here. Consulting Detective Weevil, hot on the trail. He's got a nose for the truth. This is probably not a good idea. Tiny Pete needs food badly. Choke it down, Pete. Mm-hmm.